Hi.
Everyone's opening gifts.
She's filming it. She's filming it. Yeah.
Oh, Hunger Games.
Hunger Games.
Ooh, fancy. You want your gift?
Do
you want this? Do you want that? Here, take it. Take it.
What is it, Chauncey?
What is it?
What
open
is
it.
It's a girl.
Open it.
Can you open it?
Can you open it?
Look.
Come here, let me see. Can you open it? Quick,
what is it?
What's inside?
Good morning. Merry Christmas. It's been a really busy morning. We opened our presents and then we did breakfast, and it's a little different now that me and my brother are getting older, but it was still really exciting. I got a lot of great things. I'll probably show you more when I get back, when I have more time. Right now I'm just busy packing. I'm getting ready to leave later on tonight, and for the next few days, just so you know, hopefully I'll be able to send Nick videos from my iPhone, but other than that, there's no internet there, so usually I email Nick my videos and he edits in the vlog, so hopefully I'll be able to get the iPhone. I don't see why not, but I mean, you never know, it's me. So hopefully I will be in the next few vlogs, and if not, I will just vlog on my camera and then I will show you guys some when I get back. And yeah, so far it's been a really great day, and then we're gonna head over to my nanny's for the rest of my family gathering. Nick's gonna come over for a little bit, and yeah, so I will see you guys later. And yeah, I hope everybody had a good, because this will be after Christmas, but I hope everybody had a Merry Christmas, and if you don't celebrate Christmas, you had a great day anyways.
Yeah! What's
that? I had a present,
Chauncey. What's that? Yeah, for you. Oh.
You're sitting on my foot.
Oh.
Did she almost get it?
Yes. Look. You got a rip. Look. You got a rip the paper. Look.
No. Yeah.
No, you got a rip the paper, baby girl. You can't take the leg off.
She's gonna pull him out. Oh, she can't, I don't think. Look at her go.
Get him out of there.
Pull him, Chauncey. Get him.
Open.
Get him.
For
almost.
Stop it! Stop! This is not funny! Stop, I'm crying! Stop it!
Why are you so ignorant?
Yeah, why are you so ignorant?
Whoever about your dance? Merry Christmas, everybody. Yeah, I'm just on my way to Marissa's grandparents' house. I have to get gas first, actually, but I'm just on my way there, and then I'm gonna be going to my aunt's. So yeah, it's gonna be a pretty slow day, I guess, vlog-wise. But as you saw earlier, my sister was opening a couple things and stuff like that. It's a good Christmas though. I'm gonna see if Marissa has any time to come over to my aunt's too, because I know she's going away today, tomorrow, for the next little bit. So.
Okay, Nick just left a little bit ago, and we just ate supper, and now we're waiting for dessert. And yeah, it was really good.
I'm just heading to my aunt's right now, actually. Marissa's pretty much leaving right after her dinner at her grandmother's, so she can't come over, unfortunately, but that's okay. So I got the chance to see her though today, and I saw her family, and then now I'm just going to meet up with my mom, my sister, my dad, at my aunt's with the rest of my family, and so we're gonna have our dinner and everything. So yeah, that's where I'm headed right now.
Okay, I can't decide what I want for dessert: cheesecake or cherry pie.
Or do you want any pies? Do you want some pies?
I'm getting the brownies.
Brownies?
The brownies.
Go first. Go first.
In the new year. Okay, I couldn't decide, so I just get a little bit of everything.
Don't unbuckle, it's unsafe.
My hair burning.
Where are we sleeping?
In here.
So I had a good night at my aunt's. I'm just on my way home now. And then I'm gonna be editing the vlog and all that kind of stuff. And hopefully I'll get to bed early tonight. We'll see how that goes. And yeah, I have to fix a couple issues with an order that I placed for my MacBook. There's just an issue with the model that they actually ordered, because it's not the one that I wanted. So I just noticed that now, and they're not open today because it's Christmas. So I'm gonna be waiting till tomorrow, and I'll talk to them about it, and we'll see how that goes. So yeah, have a good night, guys.
Okay, we made it here, visited with everybody, and now I'm gonna go to bed, get a mattress on the floor, so yeah. But my grandma made it all up for me, so yeah, good night.
Where we going?
Shoppers. Who are you gonna see? Justin Bieber?
Oh my god, we're gonna go see Justin Bieber. Like, oh my god.
No.
Because he's flat, because he's a cardboard.
I didn't even think of that, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, so that was that. And, oh, so funny.
I'm shopping for cream cheese.
The cream cheese we had at home, I guess it went bad.
Not good anymore.
This is what we want, isn't it? Isn't it? Maybe. I don't know. This is what went bad at home. Nicole's making like cheesecakey things for tomorrow. This is when we're having our turkey dinner and stuff. Right? Turkey dinner tomorrow.
Yay.
With cheesecake.
My cheesecake. I made the best cheesecake.
I don't know. Marissa begs to differ, I think, with my cheesecake.
It was the same recipe, buddy.
Hold on. I think I did it.